Interesting.
Come on. I won't give you rations I deserve. I swear I'm gonna eat him instead.
To think what we did in our past lives.
Go home!
Ain't nobody stupid enough to come.
Do you think? Down to the bottom.
You screwed this one up big time!
I can't let you pass.
Back on Earth. This. Back on Earth.
That. No one remembers that shit,
old man.
It's over!
Got enough ways to die without the hounds claiming bodies.
Smell the storm in your blood, your stink of Enoch. Your
Where is she?
There. There.
What is that?
Go, go, go.
Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira?
You're alive.
I'm sorry to disappoint you. So Jakob's in trouble and I need to go save his ass. At least some things never change.
Guys are crazier than a soup sandwich.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed you, Mr. Chang.
Please, I haven't...
It ain't fair.
Come along, nothing to see here.
We'll rough him up just a little bit more, then.
I'm looking for Jakob Dubrov. Now, where's Yakov?
Nice eyes.
Hey! Whoa. Oh, sorry, guys. I thought this was the bathroom. Shira, I got Yakov out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
You'll be pleased to know the hounds are still scared to come around here.
What you see is what you get. Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
Seems like there's
the marker!
I find some semblance.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. But Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to catch up on.
So if you make it back in one piece, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
You hear Captain Reiner's dead?
Yeah.
Good. Ain't nothing free.
All Captain Reiner, all I said. I'd be happy. Girls, day and night.
Thanks again for getting the guy.
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
We just gotta keep following orders?
What orders? That Captain Reiner killed whoever was left here.
When you get up there, don't stop moving. Stay wide, stay scared.
Shira, I'm looking at the epicenter of the explosion. This is where the collapse started. I doubt McCain survived this.
I don't need your doubt. I need him alive. Give that captain what's coming to him.
He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna...
You not? Hey! You did a good thing.
Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my dead friend can rest here now. You're nothing like any other Outrider I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either.
Thank you. suppose. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob storming DC.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
What's it all about?
Just trying to live another day. Boss.
Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sautéed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical sparks flying everywhere.
Means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently.
Thank you.
Ryder, you've had your first kill. We Altered do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come.
Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Marshall's got us.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed poor Mr. Chang.
What you see is what you get.
Looks like some old reports. Thank you.
Grand Marshal's got us patrolling the
Good to see you again. You'll be pleased to know the Hound scared shitless to come around here.
I don't believe you. Hey, Tupac.
Jakob? Shira? The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five Rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab. Hey, no worries. Didn't really have a choice. I'd have done the same.
I want to hear the moment our search parties turn up anything about McCain.
Hey, man. Why can't we just get the ultimate?